Hello, this is Ace, and welcome to my world. Now, we have, well, not me, not you, but I've been sent to this world by, I don't know. I can say what I can't say. All I do know is this is a competitor to Gigahorp, but not in the sense. Not to the sense that you may think. They are very conservative about what gets them when. Because of that, they've been in the shadows for a while. They like being in the shadows. The rave of the record. Where should I go? I'm gonna change this name. Going to grab some of these. What I probably should also do, turn that all into planks. Gotta get the basics out of the way. I would need all of these. And let's go. What? Let me go and walk over here. I need to get some sheep. Well, more importantly, a bed. Only one more. One. That's only two. Okay. Would be a wise idea. To get better tools. For the moment, I got nothing. Well, I have some things, but nothing too decent. At least at the moment. Time for a bit of mine montage. I'm just grabbing all of these. Okay. Actually, on second thought, let me cut out and then come back in later. So just find it. I just found the treasure chambers. I have no armor. Okay, that just make a bad mistake. Okay. What do I not need at the moment? I'm legit freaking out here. I don't want to go too far at the moment. I need armor. And I need it now. Yeah, I am. I am no way prepared at all. No, it's just in my freaking days around. Okay, this is not something that I thought I would be actually Well, find this early? Episode 1? Just digging around? Trying to unlock and all that? Well, yeah. Okay. This has been Ace. Thank you all for watching. What do you think I should do? Should I fight? Should I fight through all of this? Like this? What do you think I should do? Okay. See you. Bye.